Hey, this is Father Todd here at St. Mary's with an important celebration and an important opportunity for us to work together to improve our worshiping community during this very strange time. You know, we've gone through this reopening process, this re-entry process, and slowly the doors have been opened, the opportunity for people to come to the church during the week and on weekends. And we've seen the numbers of people who have felt comfortable with coming, you know, kind of really grow. And so that's really great. So now we're at a new phase, a new place in our time together, where all of a sudden, like this past Sunday, one of our services began to creep up to what we have as the maximum attendance that we can fit safely the number of people into our worship area. So that's really good news. And so in order for us to be able to navigate this season of our life together, then there are just a few things that you can do in order to be able to help us. So one of the things that we've asked is to be sure to have you register. So if you're coming to a worship service here at St. Mary's, go ahead, go to our website and register ahead of time. And if it's a weekend service, we need you to be able to register by noon on Friday. So that allows us to be able to go in, make sure that we've got all of the names and all of the seating possible in order to be able to make sure that you have a seat on Sunday morning. If you register afternoon on Friday, like on a Saturday night, we're not going to be able to get your registration. And so call us or register by noon on Friday. If you, for some reason, have a glitch or you don't feel comfortable with going online and registering, but you still want to come, make sure you call the church office. And Kara in the office will take your registration for you, but it still has to be by noon on Friday so that we know how many people are coming, because we want to make sure that you get a seat. So to be able to register means that we can set aside those seats for you. And so then, people are still welcome to walk in, but we can't guarantee that there's going to be a seat for you. Now, what we can do is to provide overflow space. So starting this weekend, we're going to have overflow space in Smith Hall that will allow people who we don't have room for and haven't registered, you can go over to Smith Hall and watch the service, the same service, projected on a screen there. And I'll be there this weekend with you in order to be able to welcome you and serve communion to you over in that space. So all of these things are ways that you can allow us to help you to make sure that you have a seat for worship, especially on Sunday morning. There are a couple more ways that you can help us. One is if you could wear your name tag when you come. So the registration process gives us your name and we can just kind of check you off. But if you haven't registered, then we don't have the spelling of your name, and it just helps to speed along the registration process. So wear your name tag when you come, and then be prepared to wash your hands and talk with the usher who's there at the door. All of these things are things that we're working on to make sure that we have space up until about the middle of December, for about the next 4 or 5 weeks. By then, we're hoping that Ross Hall will be open and we'll have more capacity for more seating and more people over in that space, and that space will be available for us to use for the celebrations on Christmas Eve and Christmas. So exciting times coming up. And so we're looking forward to being able to celebrate with you, and we want to do everything that we can in order for you to be able to have a great worship experience here. So let us help you. If you have any questions, send them to the church office, to Kara, or you can email me at the church office or Father Christian, and we'll do the best that we can to help you out. Thanks, and God be with you.